My dearest brothers and sisters, Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam told us in a very famous hadith, وَلَا تَحْقِرَنَّ مِنَ الْمَعْرُوفِ شَيْئًا. Do not belittle a small deed, even if it was something extremely small. And this is something that Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam taught us, in which that each and everything that you do will be counted for you, or it's going to be counted against you, even if it was something small. وَمَنْ يَعْمَلْ مِثْقَالَ ذَرَّةٍ خَيْرًا يَرَهُ وَمَنْ يَعْمَلْ مِثْقَالَ ذَرَّةٍ شَرًّا يَرَهُ. And whoever does a small deed, he will see it. And whoever does a small deed of sin, he will see the opposite. My dear brothers and sisters, you never know what's going to make us enter Jannah. Wallahi al-Azim. None of us would know what's going to make us enter Jannah, whether it was a small deed or a big deed. Wallahi, it could be a smile in the face of your brother could make you enter Jannah. Wallahi. Maybe a trash that you removed from front of the masjid could be a cause for you to enter Jannah. Maybe. It can. Maybe Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, maybe you have given a right to your brother. Can it be? Yes, it can be a small right. It could be a small advice. And nowadays, the advice is now, people get criticized for it. Advice, you know, can it be? Yes, it can be. A small donation that you can have help your brother or help the resident. Could be a cause for you to enter the Jannah. Can it be? Yes, it can be. And that's why Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he told us, do not belittle a deed.